create something very unique. I know my style, the way I work, so I just knew that if I were to do something, you know, somebody out there would appreciate it. So that's what kind of inspired me. My goal as an artist is to just have people appreciate what I do, in a sense of just looking at it and having some type of emotion when they look at my art. You know, whether it be happy, sad, or just, you know, mixed feeling that you don't quite understand why you're feeling that way when you're looking at it. So to me, to get that type of emotion expression from somebody, from something that I create, means the world to me, so that's it.